Well, I would definitely suggest looking into where you're going to your methadone clinic.
And then what happened after he slapped you? Did you slap him back? What happened after he slapped you? Did you just stand
I
there and
just kind of walked back and we just had words and that's about it. And he got in his vehicle and.
So you slapped him and he left.
Yeah,
Well,
we
I'm
couldn't.
sure.